This game is amazing! What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome to the final part of my YouTube story, a culmination from beginning to now. You're watching some GTA 5. This is part of the Let's Play that I'm doing over on Chaos Plays On. Link in the description if you want to go over there, subscribe, and follow it. So, when I left off last time, we were talking about PTFO, me, Kyle, and Burns, and basically PTFO started because we wanted something fun to do. And we started it on Twitch, and we came up with the name because we all had a lot of Call of Duty in our fan base, so we decided to go with the PTFO, kind of a play off of the play the fucking objective, and it was a hit. We had a good time. It was basically no holds barred over there, and we would call hookers. I mean, it was so many good memories. Swinging Richard, Pinky, can I cut you? I don't even remember so many hashtags that were formed and legends that were made on that show from the guests. I mean, we had all kinds of guests. We had Woody. We had Matt Cassian, an NHL pro hockey player. We had Ashley Adams, the model that showed signed PTFO on her tits. We had Suck. We had Nobody Epic. We had I Am the Attack. And the list goes on. YouTubable Miss Heart Attack. We had a ton of cool people on that show. And it caught fire. It was a huge success. And the following grew rapidly. Then it got to a point where we got kicked off of Twitch because they didn't like the hooker call, so we took it to YouTube, and we added a channel, and there for a while we were rolling. I think it's almost to 100,000 subscribers, but then real life kind of reared its ugly head. I had a baby coming, and Kyle has a baby coming. Burns is doing his thing, and it just really didn't fit where we could continue the scheduled programming, I guess you could say. We couldn't keep up with the demand. We all had a lot of other things going on in our lives, a lot of other ventures, a lot of other commitments, and it just kind of fizzled out. Will I say that PTFO is dead permanently? No, I won't say that. You never know. There may be a time where we jump on the mics over there and we do a show or we try to figure something out. It just hasn't been the right time over this summer and over last, like, the spring, I guess you could say. One of the best moments for PTFO was dressing up for Christmas and raising that money for the children's home here in my local town. That was amazing. Me, Ashley, and the kids actually took that money, went and bought them everything, and delivered it to the children's home. We did a video on that, too. You can find that on the PTFO channel. That was a lot of fun. I would really like to do something like that again for this Christmas. So, PTFO kind of fades away. We go our separate ways. We don't go our separate ways with friendship. We're still really good friends. We actually we have some ventures and stuff together. And I kind of just went back to focusing on my stuff, my channel, stuff with Yaush, things of that sort, and focused on my growth. So we kind of fast forward a little bit, and I'm getting to go to events like PAX and E3. I'm meeting all kinds of people, and it's kind of like that YouTube dream culminated in for me over the last year, I guess you could say. I always wanted to meet a ton of people and get people in the business and make contacts, make friendships, grow the channel, all that stuff, and it all seemed to happen at once. So it was kind of hard to keep up. Got a lot going on. Obviously, the family life, we have a lot of kids, so there's never a dull moment, but it got to the point where everything was good. Everything was good. I'm running Troll Arc Office with Burns. We rocked that out. That's doing great. We're going to hit 1 million subscribers in a month or two on that channel. That's one of the biggest community channels on YouTube, so that's a lot of fun. And it's not just trolling videos. It's comedy. It's hilarity. Anything that's funny that we deem funny, we're going to put up there. So if you haven't checked that out, you should. And then we also started, I guess I'll go over what I've got going on right now for you guys. Well, actually, before I do that, let's talk about Team Caliber. A lot of people ask me, why Team Caliber? I'm going to tell you, let you guys in on a secret. I'm a huge fan of esports. I'm a huge fan of the beauty of a montage if it's done right. And I always wanted to have a team like that. But I didn't want to just do what everybody else does. You have optic sniping, phase sniping, dare sniping, sword sniping. We wouldn't have had any success if we just did sniping. So we decided to go big or go home and do it all. The war beasting, the sniping, the editing, the knifing. Everything, even the competitive side. And the first actual strategy session we had with this, with me and Koss and Nemo and Redneck, I wanted it to be a pistol-only thing before we even decided to go big. That's funny. I know it's funny. That's kind of where the caliber name came up with, pistol, caliber, bullet. And then we decided, no, let's go big or go home. and we did everything. So I want to thank everybody in Team Caliber and the organization that make that run, all the members, all the staff, the pro team. Couldn't have got luckier with the guys that we have on our pro team, Neslo, Goon, Jar, Sharp, and Theory. They're really, really cool guys, and they see the bigger vision of what we're trying to do with TK, and they're on board with that. So it's kind of a win-win for everybody. Doing good, too. First event, UMG, was second place. Second event at MLG PAX was third place. And we're about to fly to London for Gfinity, and then we're going to UMG Champs right after that. So there's a lot going on there. And then MLG in Columbus in November, I believe. So TK's rolling, a lot of fun, having a blast with it. And I guess I'll kind of tell you guys what I have on my plate right now, because a lot of people ask me, well, how do you keep up with everything from multitasking the family and everything going on at home and YouTube? I have my channel, Chaos X Silencer, Chaos Plays On, which I'm doing Minecraft and this GTA Let's Play on it. I've got Trollcraft, which I'm part owner in with some other guys, Burns being one of those guys. We're starting to kick that off and build some momentum with that server. If you haven't checked it out, you should. It's got everything. And then I run Trollark Office with Burns. And then Team Caliber, of course, I own that. And then I have some other stuff going on in real life. I have a couple business ventures that I do in real life that have nothing to do with YouTube. And then I have the family, my kids, my beautiful wife Ashley, and real life friends. So I do have a lot going on, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Life is, I guess life right now is really alive to me, if that makes any sense. I'm enjoying it. I'm trying to take it all in and be humbled and not take things for granted for the situation that I've been put in. And I'm having a blast. So at this moment right now, almost 3 years later from a Logitech mic and a Dazzle capture card, we are about to hit 400,000 subscribers. 60,000 Twitter followers, since people like to gauge numbers a lot. And it's humbling and surreal to me. So to end this video off, I want to say two things. First, I want to say thank you to you, the guys and the girls that are watching this video. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here. I don't care if that sounds cliche or not. It's the truth. All the support you guys give on my videos is what makes this possible for me and my family. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you. And the other thing is, be consistent with your dreams, whether it be YouTube or you want to grow a channel or you want to do something in real life. Be consistent with it. Don't let someone tell you you can't do it. If they tell you can't do it, you make that the driving force and factor and fuel to go do it anyway. It's the best thing I can tell you. That's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the story. Be sure to get over there and watch the GTA Let's Play on Chaos Plays On, and I'm out.